So within CTE in the state of Texas, there are currently 16 career clusters. They're moving down to 14, and we cover all of them. We have programs that cover all of those career clusters. So whether it's something you're involved in with law enforcement or health science and wanting to be a medical assistant or not a mechanic, anything like that, those are all things that you have an opportunity to explore at the career centers. I think something that we see is it's easy to be great and build out a program under one thing, but to have so many opportunities in one school district under two different campuses, that's pretty exceptional. So when you are talking about state-of-the-art equipment and technology, to really be able to walk in there and say, this is something I want to do, and we're able to meet that need, I think that's huge. While going through the course, you have the opportunity to truly be instructed by an industry professional. We have so many people that are an architect, licensed architect, coming down and teaching our architectural design students, or somebody that's certified in auto body or collision or auto mechanics coming in and teaching those courses. So I think having that hands-on experience with those instructors is essential. But we have students that leave our programs that we just had a couple of students that already completed their 900 hours required for cosmetology. Now they're able to go take their state license test. So they're gonna be licensed cosmetologists by the time they graduate. Well, opportunities like that and being able to walk in and see a hospital and see what those hospital rotations look like before you go off to medical school or before you go off into your post-secondary opportunity, being able to get those certifications that are recognized by the industry. It's not like just walking into a standard CT course at one of our campuses. It's you're making the decision that this is something I truly want to inquire more about and see if this could potentially be a lifelong passion for me and a lifelong career. So when you walk in, there's no cafeteria at these campuses. There's no core classes. These are all CTE programs. So you're truly going and getting certified individual instructors that were in the field to teach these courses to see if this is something you may want to do for the rest of your life. What CTE does is helps you figure out what you do, but also what you don't want to do for the rest of your life. So if you hone in and say, I want to do this program, and it's not the right fit, we have other opportunities for you to be able to roll into something else and say, okay, maybe this is my next opportunity. So one of our goals is, regardless which program you go through, that when you finish off that program, you have a capstone experience. And hopefully that capstone experience allows you to go into the industry and into some type of workforce setting, either an internship or job shadowing, but an opportunity to really see, is this something I want to continue to do for the rest of my life? So to get them as much hands-on equipment that we can that simulates what they're using to the industry. Sometimes we give them opportunities to get their hands on some equipment that is used in the industry. For instance, we have some Cintiq drawing boards that are used by Disney. And we had students that were able to go compete at the International Disney Competition using the same drawing boards that they use at Disney. When you have opportunities to get your hands on equipment like that, I think that's what really sets these career centers apart. We look at CTE programs as available to all students, and whether you're looking at going to college right out of high school, or whether you're looking to go to the military, or whether you're looking to go get a job, we really have something for all students. And I think once you have that mindset, I think it really helps you understand that we're gonna expect the best from all of our kids. We're gonna expect the best from all of our teachers, and we're gonna expect the best from all of our campuses. So I think that developing that culture of, hey, we have the opportunity to do something, to teach these students something that's truly going to be transferable in the rest of their lives, I think that's the unique opportunity that we have.